We have three different probing devices. The biggest one is for cows and smaller one for calves, and this the smallest for sheep. We have a big cow here, so we use the big one. First, we measure the distance to the oropharyngeal region. That's about this wide. Open the mouth. And then gently push over the back of the tongue. Over the back of the tongue. Okay, now we are there. To the oropharyngeal region. Let the animal swallow it itself. And then stretch, move forward about 5 to 10 times. To get material from the whole region, from the soft palatine, from the whole oropharyngeal region. Okay. Scratch. Move it out again. Careful that you don't lose what you have. Okay. Then put in a container with buffer medium. It looks nice and clear. Wash it a bit out of. Okay. Now we have three buckets here. If you do the procedure in several animals, three buckets in one, you clean the probang off. In the second one, there is disinfectant. And in the third one, fresh water, and you flush it with fresh water. And now the device is ready for use in the next animal.